Hi everyone, my name is Anna Barhudarian and I am from Microsoft Azure AD team. In this episode, we will discuss how zero trust principles can be applied to session management. Zero trust is based on three principles: verify explicitly, use least privilege access, and assume breach. In traditional session management, account and policies are validated at the time of token issuance. According to zero trust principles, this is not sufficient because it leaves sessions insecure for the rest of their duration. Applying zero trust to session management would require all available data points to be validated not only at token issuance, but also on every data access call. This innovative approach changes how sessions are managed. Continuous validation of account health and policy compliance make it possible to terminate session as soon as violation or risk are detected. Let's compare traditional and zero trust session management. Traditional sessions are controlled by configuring token expiration. For example, an admin might want to configure shorter sessions for more sensitive operations. As we discussed already, one drawback of shorter sessions is their impact on user productivity. In case of an identity provider outage, users would lose access almost immediately. With zero trust, token expiration has no bearings on session management. Instead, session lifetime depends on session integrity. Such sessions can get revoked almost immediately when policy or account violation are detected. In the spirit of zero trust principle of assume breach, zero trust sessions must be hardened to reduce token theft. And last, but not the least, zero trust principles should apply to anonymous sessions that traditionally considered unmanageable. Azure AD Zero Trust Session Management portfolio includes three innovative features. Continuous access evaluation enables near real-time enforcement of policy and account revocation, so sessions can be terminated as soon as violation is detected. Proof of possession pins sessions to devices from which they were issued to reduce token theft. Tenant restrictions brings policy enforcement to anonymous sessions. In the next episodes, we will dive deeper into each of these features. Thank you for watching.